how to block ads on Twitch. So if you want to block ads on your Twitch, then first you need to open up your Twitch application. So if you don't have the application, you can also go with your browser and then you can open up your application. So once you've opened your Twitch, now if you open up any one of your videos or if you try to watch any videos, then you might get some ads, right? So that's annoying. So if you want to remove that ads or block some ads, then what you need to do is, you can't do that from your application. So what you need to do is open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. And you need to simply search for ad block VPN. So once you've searched, tap on this ad block Luna, and then you need to install it for Android. So tap on install for Android and you need to install this application. And once you've installed, you need to connect your Twitch with that ad blocker application. So once you've installed, you need to simply open up the Luna VPN application. And once you've opened, you need to simply connect your VPN. And once you connect your VPN, you can open up your Twitch and watch any videos that you are comfortable with, and your videos won't load any ads. So that's how you can block ads on your Twitch. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.